Take a minute to read this example. We want two forms of a line for this one. First, we want the slope-intercept form, and also we want the standard form. So we're going to find one of them first. We'll find the slope-intercept form first, and then using that, we'll get the standard form. But before slope-intercept, before standard form, we want to find, we want to find the slope-intercept form, point-slope form. So point-slope form is where we're going to start. We'll use point-slope form to find slope-intercept, and then we'll get standard form. So first, let's begin with the point-slope form. So we'll need a slope. Well, we're given slope. That's up top here, -2/5. And we need a point. Well, that's point n, which is 10, -5. So let's substitute those values into the point-slope form. Now we'll use some algebra. We'll use the distributive property to start to get this point-slope form equation into standard form. So first thing, notice we have y minus -5. That's equivalent to y plus 5. And then we have -2/5 times x and -2/5 times -10. So that gives us -2/5 x plus, since we're taking a negative times a negative, plus 10 times 2 is 20, 20/5. And now 20/5, that can simplify. Instead of 20/5, we could say plus 4. Because 5 goes into 20 four times. Now to get it into true slope-intercept form, we'll have to subtract 5 from both sides. And so we have y is equal to -2/5 x minus 1. And so now we've achieved part of our task, right? It says write an equation in slope-intercept form. Well, we've done that. There's our slope-intercept form. However, we also need to find standard form. So now let's do that next. Standard form. So standard form means the x's and y's are together on one side of the equation. So that means we'll have to add 2/5 x to both sides of this equation. Then lastly, all of the numbers must be integers. So since we have 2/5 x, we're going to multiply both sides of the equation by 5. We're going to multiply both sides of the equation by the denominator of the fraction. Then distribute that 5 in. 5 times 2/5 x is 2x. 5 times y, of course, is 5y. And then negative 1 times 5, well, it's just negative 5. And so there we have the standard form of our equation. And so now we've done both parts of the problem. Slope-intercept form in the green and standard form in the blue.